I feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor's not too far.
Come on, fellas!
I mean, doing star is probably better. We'll keep them somewhat together.
Gotta send her home right now, or so help me! So help me! So help me!
So, Monsters Incorporated used to rely on screen power from human kids for energy. But now we collect their laughter instead. It turns out, laughter is 10 times more powerful.
Kitty!
And we never figured it out without Boo.
Cool.
Our ship's powered by laughter, too. Guess we've got that in common.
So is laughter machine.
Come on, I am not.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Unversed are back!
This is terrible!
Look! There's Boo's door! Go get Boo!
We'll have to play another time, Boo. You stay here.
Ready to clean house?
So good.
To the door when you're ready.
Got it.
I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
Like, is that the game or my headphones?
I want you to get hurt.
Boo's door, here we come!
Oh, I just got a great idea.
Whoa. Whoa.
that too!
Keep Fu out of harm's way. We'll handle the bad guys.
Offline! We have to power it up!
More bad guys!
Don't worry, I'll watch Boo.
Okay.
Yeah. Sora, we gotta make Boo laugh to open the door. Hurry, help me take out these goons.
Kibby!
Yeah!
The door's open! Whose door?
Ready? It's time to hitch another ride.
Cool.
We have to find Boo's door.
Over there. Look, over there.
Good? Yeah. I gotta redo my spells. Find a guess.
Should be right around here somewhere.
Everybody look!
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
Yeah.
Wait! How'd we take a wrong turn?
Who cares? All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to be Boo's scarer.
How did you even get back here? The door we sent you through is sawdust!
Yeah, and I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. So here I am. And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
Ha! You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall. My laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
He's got it now.
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior torts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about energy again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that! Not you, or your little unversed helpers!
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
We're in control of this factory now. And I suggested a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
That weasel means business! He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first.
God damn it, Boo.
Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah.
Randall sure does have us trapped.
We've got to get out of the factory.
Ha!
a bow.
Hey! What's with the machines? They've gone totally bonkers! There's no way we can take Boo through here safely!
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
I see a machine up there in the cage past the stairs.
Coast is clear. Go!
God damn it.
Sora, look.
Great. The power's out again!
Okay, we know what to do! Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good!
Yep! Take it away!
Nice try, Mike.
What?
I'm not doing this alone.
Hey, you, not me! Come on! Sully! Whoa! No! Stop! Sully! Not what I had in mind!
Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys!
We really need to go to the post office or whatever.
You can't run off, kid!
Oh.
Kitty!
Ah, there you are. That paint was kind of growing on me.
This is way better! Hey, no! Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too? What? puts electric fences? Back on it!
Careful. The fence is electrified. Don't get down.
Over here!
Again?
We'll take care of it.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on!
Think
I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
that might work.
You're our MVP, Boo.
Hider!
I'm on it.
We don't have a coin, so I guess. So we'll switch to, part of this.
Randall sure does have a threat. Yeah.
It's no use. We need a bigger burst of laughter.
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to. Ha! Ha! Ta-da! 40 love, game, and set!
I'm not cut out for this racket.
Come on, it's a tennis joke.
Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Whoa! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's cause his eye's so big. Mm-hmm. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck!
I was supposed to be good at this.
I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist. Everybody join in!
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid...
Looks like your ace is a joker.
What a pile of junk! What? Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Kitty!
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me. Go.
Right? That's what we really want. Oh, we gotta buy a coin. Oh shit. I didn't even think about this. I missed that whole time. Guys, I'll be right back.